little boys were staring at the candy on display, and one whispered to the other with the clerk looking away, "Just put it in your pocket and no one will ever know. Now we'll eat it all before we get back home." Well, that little boy just stared down at the candy on the shelf, and you could almost hear the conversation he had with himself. Then he gave the clerk a dollar, took the candy and his change, gave half to his buddy and explained, "No matter who's watching, no matter who sees, Jesus in my heart knows how wrong that would be. And when I get home and Mama asks me, 'Have you been good?' though she would never know, I would." Well, little boys, they grow up, temptations grow up too, and we're living in a world that says do what you wanna do. What they don't know won't hurt them is the devil's battle cry, but a godly man knows that it's just a lie. 'Cause no matter who's watching, no matter who sees, Jesus in my heart knows how wrong that would be. And when the Holy Spirit asked me, "Have you been good?" though the world may never know, I would. The man that I am when no one is looking is the man I really am. No matter who's watching, no matter who sees, Jesus in my heart knows how wrong that would be. And when the Holy Spirit asks me, "Have you been good?" though the world may never know, though the world may never know, but I would. Me and Jesus would. I